out with my baby. It starts to rain, it begins to pour. Without an umbrella soaked to the skin, I feel a shiver run up my spine. I feel the warmth of a hand in mine. Ooh, I hear laughter in the rain, walking hand in hand with the one I love. I feel inside. After a while we run under a tree. I turn around and she kisses me. There with a bit of the rain on the leaf. Softly she breathes, I close my eyes. Sharing our love on the stormy side. Ooh, I hear laughter in the rain, walking hand in hand with the one I love. Ooh, how I love the rainy day and the happy day I feel inside.
That's usually my thing. Hey,
there it is.
Everybody. Welcome to the Low Polidoro Show.
Bonsoir tout le monde. I got totally distracted once I realized after two lines that I've forgotten to put the mic for the air. I'm sure you could hear my mistakes. Still fine. Anyway.
I could anyway.
Bonsoir tout le monde. And a very happy anniversary to all of us. Because it's your 4 years anniversary today.
Oh.
And I've just lost the chat. There it is. It's been a funny month, but glad to be back. And I know some of you wanted to dress up and all that, although Nigel's dressed up really. But we didn't because we didn't get the chance. However, we are back, and that's what matters, isn't it? Today it's 4 years, well, more or less, 4 years of live streaming. Can you believe it? We're still going.
The 2020, and the lockdowns.
But it's also our 13 years anniversary of the first time we kissed. You remember it well, don't you?
I do.
We were sitting on the step. Like teenagers, even though we were not teenagers. And we just went, and that was our first kiss. We're very romantic, you know. Anyway, I hope you are all well. Some of you are not very well. We're thinking of Donnie, who's in hospital at the minute, and thinking as well of Nick and Morgan, who have had this 100-day cough. Oh. Really thinking of you because we know loads of people who have this horrible cough, and I'm hoping Nigel is not coming down with it because he's not been very well today.
I've been sneezing and snotty and feeling rough, so bear with me.
Anyway, well, I'll have to bear with you. Anyway, so shall we say our hellos? Bonjour, ma dodo. First one in tonight. Bonsoir. Bonsoir, Nick Stanks. Bonsoir, Pauline. Bonsoir, Phil, if you're here. Bonsoir Mary. Bonsoir Mary. Okay. Bonsoir Don. Oh, Don Bot. Bonsoir maman et papa. Bonsoir Lizzie.
Hey Lizzie.
Bonsoir Fee, Morgan hey, and Nick. And the little pussycat. And we're thinking of you. Bonsoir Jeff. And Jeff, it was lovely to see you last night.
It was.
Jeff popped by at our gig. We had a gig last night, like a real gig, and it was very busy.
It was amazing.
And we were very lucky because Charles, like I called him last time, Carl Charity, he popped in and he played a few songs with us, which was great.
Really good.
There's a trio going on there, really. Where was I? Don't want to miss anybody. So bonsoir Jeff, bonsoir Mary, Lizzie, Don, Pauline, etc. Bonsoir Moya, bonsoir Sharon, bonsoir Kevin, bonsoir Andrew, that's your brother,
Fist bump.
Bonsoir Sylviane, bonsoir John. And we've got cheese tonight because Sylviane and John brought some lovely cheese back from France.
Thanks, guys.
Which were dropped by Sandrine the
really
other day.
Nice.
Yum, yum, yum. Mm. And bonsoir Dan. Bonsoir everybody. Bonsoir Jill.
Hey,
we missed you. I hope you feel better soon as well, you and Cyril, because I know you've not been very well. Bonsoir Petit Lou. Bonsoir Viviane. Bonsoir. Et bonsoir, I'm carrying on. I'm trying to hurry up. Bonsoir, Caron. And I hope I haven't missed everybody. Bonsoir, Phil is here. Good evening. Just had a domestic meatball cock succumbed to overflowing.
Oh, dear.
My gosh, I don't know what that means, but I totally misread that.
Poor Phil. Hope you feel better soon.
You probably wish I didn't read the message. Anyway, we chose tonight as a set because we had very little time. It's been a very stressful month. As you know, I posted it the other day. Having a child with disability sometimes can be challenging, not because of the child, but because of what surrounds the child and all the paperwork and all that. And we've had one of the most stressful months we've had in years, I tell you.
Just trying to fill forms in on a deadline.
It was horrible, depressing, and Nigel had a terrible back, which lasted at least 3 or 4 weeks.
That's still not quite better, but it's nearly there.
So instead of, because we didn't have enough time, we decided to sing some songs that we really love singing, but also songs that we think you really love us playing, if that makes sense. So anyway, we just chose songs. We chose some songs that we enjoy doing. And obviously, that was quite tricky because we've done so many songs in 4 years. We've learned so many songs. So it's quite tricky to choose,
It was quite hard to choose, actually, looking down lists and lists and thinking,
I think it's time we do a Lucien Delisle special as well. And because we've been saying
you
it for years
that,
and we haven't. So I think in the next few weeks we should do a Lucien Delisle special. And obviously, I think next live stream we have a guest.
Ooh, yeah.
We should have a guest. We need to double confirmation, but I think we have a guest.
One of our favourite guests.
One of our favourite guests. So let's go. Let's do this evening.
Let's make it happen.
Look, I wanted to play with that. Can you see it? No. Can you still see it?
I know. It's invisible.
All right. Am I playing that? Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay. I'll turn this down. Right. Let's do it.
Hey. We're back.
No medleys, but we do have our final medley nearly ready though.
To come, yeah.
And that will be our 100th medley song. So watch out because it is ready. We just need to practice it. Let's go.
Le vent rencontre le moulin et la route, le chemin, le torrent, c'est la rivière. Et toi, ce fut moi. Je sais, je comprends. bien à l'abri des jalousies de la terre. Les raisons qui nous enchaînent, hélas, quelle erreur. Comprendre qu'en vérité, il n'est pas de volonté qui puisse imposer silence à la.
This song was sung by René Lebas, and it's called Ni Toi Ni Moi. And
I feel all relaxed now.
It's one of my favorite songs. I love this song. You should check it out, René Lebas.
Ni Toi Ni Moi.
And it's quite well on this very special day of our very first kiss. Ah, the good old days.
When we were young,
we were definitely younger, that's for sure. I've lost my clapping hands icon. Oh yeah, they look like Pauline, they look like washing gloves, you know, like the pink marigold. The marigold leg
looks like marigold.
Yeah, do the washing up. Go and do the washing up.
Pauline is waving with a washing of marigold gloves. Okay, shall we carry on? And don't forget to hit that like button. And if you wish to leave us a tip, I've forgotten, you see, but I've realized that I haven't said it enough. Like the last time I didn't say enough, please leave comments, because in the end we didn't get enough comments. Every time you leave a comment after the video, it boosts our video, so it means it stays up on YouTube. Not that we have, you know, that many people, but you know, it's quite important. Anyway, if you wish to leave us a tip tonight to celebrate our 4 years anniversary, or whatever, for whatever reason, it's in the description below. Click on the little arrow description, and it will tell you where to go via our GoFundMe page or PayPal account. There you go. I've said it, and I will say it many times. If not, just put a big like button, and don't make up. Don't press that button. Just so you know.
Cheers, everybody.
I'm gonna take my mic for this one. And this one, I'd like to dedicate this song for my mum and dad, really, and Dodo as well. So I don't know why now this is this song reminds me of my family. But also, I think Pauline will enjoy it. Alors, maman, papa, Dodo, c'est pour vous. The summer smiles, the summer knows, and unashamed, the shades are closed. The summer smooth, the restless sky, and lovingly she warms the sand on which you lie. The summer knows, the summer's wise, she sees the doubts within your eyes, and so she takes the summertime. For her to tell. It's time to dress for. Funny, isn't it? Because 4 weeks without playing and practicing, and you feel like really nervous. Because last night was different because people were chatting at the restaurant, so you sort of background. But then we're back to our live stream, and it's like, I just been really nervous. Silly, really.
You can hear a pin drop in here.
Because we're just together, aren't we?
We are.
Anyway,
all friends.
I'm sure our Donbot found the song. I know the song Michel Legrand, of course, theme song for the film The Summer Nose, has since become a pop standard being recorded by such artists as Peter Nero, who had a charting hit with his 1971 version. I've never heard of Peter Nero.
Ooh, I have to check
say.
It out.
Peter Nero.
Check it out.
It's like De Niro.
De Niro.
De Niro. Bidou, 1975 international chart hit. Tony Bennett, Frank Sinatra, Sarah Vaughan, Andy Williams, Lo Polidoro, Johnny Fair, Scott Walker. Amazing, really. Which also is known as Summer 42. Because I think that's right. Anyway, there you go. Wash his hands for 20 seconds. Yeah, that's right. Especially Pauline with her funny washing hands.
It's like being back in the lockdown, isn't it?
Yeah.
Remember, wash your hands.
Do you remember
wash
the
your
lockdown?
Hands,
it's true. It was 4 years ago. Yeah,
it when was we boiling hot April.
It was actually, and today was crazy weather. I don't know where you are. If the weather is mantled, but today was just really odd. Cold, we had to put the heating on again a little bit because it was too cold. But
I had to drop our Chrissy off at the station, and the wind suddenly gusted and started blowing branches all across the road in front of me.
A tree fell off not far away as well on the road. It was just really weird. It was blue sky and then suddenly
squally.
Anyway, let's hope May we have a better May. Okay. Let us know what you're thinking at the minute, if we think we picked the right songs. You know, we've tried to please everybody.
No, we didn't. We tried to please ourselves.
Admit it. No, there are a couple of songs, I think, that is to please the audience. Our friends, our family.
That's true. Maybe later on you might find one or two crowd pleasers.
Come on, chop chop. There's cheese at the end of the of the line. When you really want me to go to bed, you put pieces of cheese all the way up to bed.
To and the I bathroom, go, right cheese. To the toothbrush. Yeah. Cream cheese on the toothbrush.
Cheese on my toothbrush. Come comme une chance, comme un espoir, comme nous, wa-ba-da-ba-da, wa-ba-da-ba-da.
hasard. Comme l'eau, wa-ba-da-ba-dam, wa-ba-da-ba-dam, chante tout, wa-ba-da-ba-dam, wa-ba-da-ba-dam, nos cœurs, wa-ba-da-ba-dam, wa-ba-da-ba-dam, comme une chance.
Funny timing.
Do you think our Don Butt found it? Oh, no, 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 he's gone. He's gone.
He's got to make tea from, while we do the French
it's
bit.
It's from the movie Un Homme Et Une Femme. And I think, oh, I've forgotten the name of the composer. I can see his name, but I can't say it. Can you say it? He's there.
What?
He's there on the tip of my tongue. He'll come back to me in a minute. Ah, I forgot it. I come back. What's next, pussycat? Oh! Okay.
You have to entertain them for a minute.
I feel like it's been like a new year or something. What's wrong, Mama? So the weather has been so bad and we've been so busy that I haven't even started my vegetable patch this year. I've got a few things growing inside, but desperately need to be outside and digging and preparing. Otherwise, we'll have no veg for the summer, which is horrifying. But anyway, I started growing melon again, because last year I managed to grow 7 melons, but only one lasted because all the others were eaten by slugs, I suppose. I'm trying again this year, and I've got a tiny, tiny melon plant that's coming out. So that's quite exciting, really. But I've got to plant them at some point. I'm trying to entertain her. Ask me any questions, I'll answer. I mean, not, you know, watch out. What's my favorite cheese? Have you brought the cheese, Carl? Oh, is Carl here? Bonsoir, Carl. And thank you for last night again and again, because it was a lot of fun. I think Carl was very popular, actually, because people at the end, they'd come and, you know, talk to Carl more than to us, really. I think. But it was good fun. And also, I think what was interesting, because we didn't really practice. Well, we didn't practice at all for 4 weeks, which is probably a first in our lifetime as musicians.
Definitely.
I think we were in such a weird space that we didn't even feel like practicing. You know,
don't forget, we also had the Orson off school for Easter, 2 weeks Easter holidays.
Oh, that's right, the Orson.
So
was
it's
out.
Not like we just could do like a couple of hours in the evening of the paperwork, and then that was it. No. Really,
it was just impossible. And it's very strange, you know, not to to practice. So I'm surprised that last night we didn't do too bad in the end, better than tonight. But anyway, we played loads of classic French classics last night, and actually it was quite fun.
I was the one who was choosing them.
Yeah, you were. I was going, oh.
That was only because they're the ones that I know best.
All right, let's see if I remember this one there. Let's see. again. Oh, think twice. It's another day for you and me in paradise. Oh, think twice. It's another day for you, you and me in para. Oh, think twice. It's another day for you and me in paradise. Oh, think twice. 'Cause it's another day for you, you and me in to remain very professional. I realized I didn't quite write the chords very well, and that's a big mistake.
Big mistake. Oh my God. Oh my goodness.
Seriously, I think I can't see as well anymore. Might be time for me to put my glasses on. I haven't heard another day in paradise yet. My family keeps messaging me. Another Day in Paradise is a song written and recorded by English drummer and singer Phil Collins, produced by Collins along with Hugh Padgham. Yeah. Oh, what did you say?
Padgham.
I love that our responses get all mixed up. That's true. Quick, your MAPA gloves. Your marigold. Do you say MAPA gloves?
MAPA gloves.
I think that's what we call them in French, les gants MAPA. Yeah, the marigold gloves in English.
Yeah.
It's quite pretty, really, the marigold. I wonder why they call them like this.
Yeah, what's the etymology?
So wife could say, put you on your beautiful marigold, darling, so you can do the wishing up.
I don't think anyone ever said that.
You have told me many times when I say my hands are too dry.
I do say, put on your marigolds.
So instead of saying, leave me the dishes, darling, you say, put on your gloves then. How charming. Shall we carry on? Don't forget to hit that like button if you can. And I'm going to say my thank you soon.
How many more songs?
Oh, we've still got three more songs to go. Got a few.
Loads.
A few.
Loads.
It's very annoying. I broke my nail and it's ready to go. But if it's too short, I can't play really. It'd be too short. And I realized actually it's rubbish what I've done. Absolutely pointless because I still can't play. Even if I had a nail. Wait, I've got to find my chords. My honor. La 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 la. It's not that one, is it?
It's not that one.
Silly. Let's give it a try. You see. This guy's in love with you. Yes, I'm in love. Looks at you the way I do. When I smile, I can tell. Know each other very well. can assure you, I'm glad I got to know you, 'cause I've heard you talk. You say you think I'm fine. Yes, I'm in love. And what I do to make you mine, tell me now, is it so? Can you put me out of my misery? Because I have to show you what's happening. Is I'm completely stuck on the back.
Can you see?
Stuck where?
The belt.
The ukulele.
It's stuck in my hair. It was stuck in my hair the whole time.
I'm trapped. Help. It was the fire brigade.
It was hanging on my hair like that. No. Silly me. Silly. Anyway, let's have a leg. Lou and Nigel were amazing last night. The audience loved them from the beginning. Yeah, because they only stayed at the beginning, didn't they? They really should be doing a lot more. Well, thank you, Carl.
Cheers, Carl.
I've lost my marigolds now. They disappeared. Maybe right. Clap. Lovely rendition. Oh, thank you, Phil. You must have left them under my sink or your virtual ones. But Bacharach, of course, Carol. Carol likes a bit of Bacharach.
No, I like a bit of Bacharach.
Yeah. I'm playing catch up here. a Fab Bird song by these guys. Oh, thank you. I do like this song. It's really, I think it was Simon, wasn't it?
Who suggested it?
Yeah. Somebody suggested, or maybe Carol, I don't know. I had the feeling anniversary request time. What song did Lou and Nigel open with episode number one? I have no idea. Quick, Google it. Do you think, everyone? I don't know. That's how we advertised our gig the first time, though, our first live stream.
I think we might have opened with it.
Ooh, I don't know. That's a good question. Which song did we start? Yeah, we do open our first live stream. Seems like so long ago. Ooh. Exciting.
Right. Episode one. Ah.
Episode one.
Can you believe it? We're on episode 166. What's that in that? Wow, we've done 166 hours, a bit more. What's that in days?
This is all on minimum wage. Talking about minimum wage, I think I'm going to say my thank yous now before everyone goes. We still got three songs to go. This is like it should be a comedy act, really. Anyway, as always, thank you so much for keeping us going, especially when times are tough. But if you wish to leave us a tip, it's in the description below via our GoFundMe page or our PayPal account. And don't forget to hit the bell. There's a bell here which will let you know when we're on or if we put something on, which is never, so you won't be bothered by the bell.
It's easy.
It's easy. So just hit that bell and leave loads of comments tomorrow. Doesn't matter what it's about. Just leave loads of comments. We want to boost our videos and tell your friends to subscribe. Although we had a few more subscribers, so we're not, you know, we're nearly 900, I think.
It's getting close.
It's close, so that's good. Anyway, a big, massive thank you to your support, Pauline. Donny, we're thinking of you, Donny. Fingers crossed you get better very soon. Kevin, Lizzie, Petit Lou, Carol, Andy, and Aurélie.
Merci.
Martine et Bernard.
Merci.
Merci, merci, merci.
Thanks, everyone.
And I wanted to say a big thank you to Sylviane as well for the cheese.
Oh, yeah.
Because
lovely.
That's delicious. And I wanted to say also thank you to Nick Stacks for your... the lovely parcel we got on the day I posted to say that we weren't going to do the live stream. And obviously we had a form to fill and we were extremely depressed and very down, I have to say. It was quite a low.
Oh, I had a bad back as well.
And a bad back. That definitely, I should have put you down.
Well, we had to put our cat down as
Oh, that was horrible. Yeah, that was the day as when we put our cat. Anyway, the following day, everything was really weird this month. And then we got a parcel with a beautiful bottle of port and loads of beers and a lovely little Lego thing that Orson was really happy to build with his dad. So thank you as well for that.
Thanks,
so
Nick.
Thank
that
you, everyone. I'll say it again. Thank you, Pauline, Donny, Kevin, Lizzie, Petit Lou, Carol, Andy, Aurélie, Martin, and Bernard.
Papa.
And Sylviane and Nick Stacks. Thank you so much. Shall we carry on? Now, something that I didn't choose, but I've read a few comments when I said, what shall we do? So I thought I'd put one in, and it's composition time. That's going to bother me, that silly plaster, isn't it? Well, we'll try. I think it's the last song I'm playing on an instrument, so if my nail breaks, never mind. It's the last one. This was composition time. Ooh, I feel a bit funny about that. Funny. Anyway, you can find this song on my green album, which is on Bandcamp, actually. You can. I haven't been on Bandcamp for a while, so I'm not really sure what's happening. But, yeah. Or you can always pop by and I'll give you one. Because I've got a few here.
And you can listen to it on YouTube.
On YouTube as
Spotify,
well.
Spotify.
Yeah.
All your favorite streaming platforms.
Yeah. You know what's incredible, though, is that my songs, my two albums, are on iTunes, Spotify, and you name it. And every time a song is played, I get on Spotify, listen to that, I get 0.0001 pence.
And if the songs haven't reached 1,000 listens now, you won't get anything.
So I probably didn't get anything this year. That's why I haven't heard anything for years.
Right.
So, my computer threw a wobbler. What does that mean? My computer threw a wobbler.
It went wrong.
Ah, your computer went wrong, Don. That's all right, because I can tell you a little bit about this song. This was called Le Quai, and it was written in 2003, in May 2003, in fact. And these were the days when I enjoyed sitting and writing loads of songs. Nice. Anyway, shall we carry on? We've got two last songs, songs we chose for you this time. The last three, huh? They're for everybody, isn't it? Really. So I'll put this away. Up. Because I don't need it anymore. Up. I think this as well, to look more professional. Do you want me to use the invisible shaky thing? Look. Oh, no, you can still see it, no?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, it's disappeared. Oh, magic. It's a bit loud, though, isn't it, that one? Yeah. Well, I know, but still. Anyway, let us know in the comments afterwards which song you liked best, or if there were any you liked. And let us know which other songs we should cover in the next few weeks, really. Because that'd be nice to have a new list. I'd like a new list of songs. I know some of you suggested some songs, and I sort of forgotten. And yeah. Suggest again. Again.
Ready. Steady. I forgot my mic. Look, it's my turn. Well, at least I stopped. Silly me.
Amor, c'est tout dire en ne disant presque rien. Amor, c'est tenir une autre main dans la main. C'est voir revenir celui qu'on aime un matin. Et c'est un sourire quand on s'endort. Amor, amor, amor. Amoureux n'ont rien de mieux comme poème. Amour, amour, amour. Et en chanson, c'est la façon de dire que je t'aime. Poème. Amour, amour.
je t'aime. Amor, amor, amor.
Well done, darling.
My voice was nearly going. I get really nervous, you know, when we do songs that I know I want to, like, I know Lizzie likes this song very much. I think. Anyway,
you think too much.
I know. I think too much.
I worry all the time
these days, you know. I think as I get older, it's weird. You'd think I wouldn't care.
No, that's when you get really old. And you stop caring.
They are saving the last dance for you, Donna. Well, yeah. Thought I'd have to get a replacement for this steam-driven computer. Yes, I'm asking. He's asking. More the merrier. Amore. Then I'm dancing. I love those conversations. We should write a book about our live chat. Amor, Amor, Amor by Mina was written by Piero Piccioni and Alberto Sordi and was first released by Christie in 1967. And in fact, I think it's older than that, actually.
I believe it's older than that, too.
And it was...
I mean, I think the version I learned up was Xavier Cugat and the Latin orchestra. I think that was 40s.
It was the 40s, yeah. Older. Yeah, check it out. It's lovely. It's really nice. It's in Spanish, right? It's really nice. But that's interesting, though, what you just said, Don, because I'm going to check it out because I've not seen anything from 1967, did you say? So thank you.
Yeah, I'm quite curious.
Yeah. And we're coming to the end of our first setback, really. And It was fun. So for it, we're going to give you a song that many of you have asked many times, which I refuse to do, but not tonight. Look, I'm doing my nervous thing. Funny, isn't it? Anyway, thank you so much again for being with us. And, let's carry on, shall we, while we can. Let's hope we can. Do you think one day we're going to celebrate episode 456?
Who knows? But let's make hay while the sun shines.
Yeah, that's true. Let's do it. That's the nerves, that is.
Tu m'énerves.
Tu m'énerves. Have you made a cheesecake? Cheesecake. No, we don't have we were very busy today as well,
Easter holidays. Alton goes back to school tomorrow.
It's tomorrow, he's going back tomorrow. But I don't know, we didn't even think about our first kiss. But every year, you know, it's in our memories. I remember our first kiss very well.
I
really do, yeah.
The smell of garlic.
I know.
Mixed with the gitans.
right. What did you say the other day? I don't know what I found. No, what did you said something really funny about me.
I'm not going to say it again.
I think people wouldn't like you if you did. With it. Ooh. It's a good job you've got a wife that can take anything.
You've got to take it living with me.
Anyway, for that reason, I have no regrets. I still love you.
Oh, I love you, darling.
Je ne regrette
Thank you for following us every time, and no matter what Monday we come. it's been good fun to be back, and I hope you enjoyed it too, and that
we did.
You'll be back in 2 weeks' time. Yeah, it was fun, actually. It was really, it's nice.
Nice to
but
be
we
back.
We should choose songs that we enjoy every time, really.
Yeah, well, normally we play songs that we really hate. Oh my God,
no, but beware that maybe in 2 weeks' time, when we, if we have our guest, I'm hoping, fingers crossed, because it might be, I don't know, it might not just be French. We might do something completely different.
Who knows what it could
know.
Be. You never know what you're going to get.
Can we do a psychedelic one?
Well, that would be fun.
That'd be fun, wouldn't it? You still come, wouldn't you? Be there if we do just a 70s psychedelic. you, we,
Well, you'll have to come to find out if we do.
Yes. Anyway, thank you very much, anyone. Don't forget to hit that like button, blah, 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 blah. But the main thing is for you to leave loads of comments if you can tomorrow. Or after, I don't know if they appear straight away, but loads of comments, anything, blah, 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 blah. And then that'd be great, actually, if you could do that.
We really appreciate all your support.
Any support is great support, so thank you. And I'm just checking. Thanks for a lovely evening. It's great to have you guys back. Lots of love, Lizzie. Oh,
thanks,
thank you, Lizzie. A lovely anniversary show. Thank you. Yeah, sorry, Sharon, we didn't dress up this time, but I promise we'll dress up for, I don't know, we'll dress up soon because I like dressing up. I like doing silly things. We just need a theme as well because we weren't sure what theme we were going
to... Struggling to come up
yeah,
with a theme.
I think our brain's just been so...
preoccupied.
So we couldn't think of a theme. But if you have a theme... that you think we should do, let us know. We're always open to theme. See, I was saying to Nigel, we could do adverts, music by from adverts. Do you know the baby bell in French? You know the cheese baby bell? It was ba 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 ba, ba, ba baby, baby bell. Ba ba ba. It's true. Anyway, talking about cheese makes me hungry. It's time to say goodbye. Oh, thank you, Mary G. So lovely to have you with us today. It's so nice. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Jill. Thank you, Sylvian. Thank you, everyone. I'll check tomorrow. But in the meantime, it is cheese time.
Gives you a nightmare
and flatulence.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you for everything. My voice, that's no regrets, that is. Gros bisous.
See you next week. Love.
No, see you in 2 weeks' time.
We're
bye. Bye.